So basically, this was the twist. You can do two things. Either twist your screen upside down or skip 10 seconds and see the proper intro. But meanwhile, perfect. Guess what? So welcome to the proper intro. So you want to build a drone. First thing you do is go to Google Maps and find a hole in the No, really. Let's go through the maps. So what you'll need to build your first drone is a set of four motors, your anti-vibration screws, your camera, your battery lead, your VTX transmitter with your 5.8 antenna, your receiver, minus a radio link, your cable ties, your flight controller, anti-vibration for your motors, and what comes into your frame basically, and we'll go and see how to build the frame first. So these are all the things you're gonna need to build your first frame. This is Chameleon TI from Armaten, and you can find the instructions to build it. Basically, Armaten has it very clear from these instructions. And it's done. Let's move on with the rest of the build. So we're gonna continue with the motors. These are the F60 Pro 2 T motors, high KV. So basically, we're gonna put them on. We'll use some anti-vibration pads. These are for to cut off any vibrations. We're gonna use these and just put the motors on. So we are done with the motors now. We're going to move with the flight controller and the rest of the items. So flight controller first. Power lid. You've got your UCs here. You've got your inputs and outputs here. Well, you've got your power here. Let's go solder everything up. So we're done with the soldering of the motors. As you can see, here are the ESCs with our power lid soldered here. So now we're gonna go and install the camera. This is not the only thing that comes with. You see here it says 536 volts. We're gonna power this from the actual power lid. So we're gonna connect this here. We'll get ground from the power lid again. This is the video in. Comes right here where the video in is on the flight controller, and we're going to get the video up for the VTX. We're going to see that next. But let's go install the camera. I need the first, the second, and the third cables from this. So we are done with the camera now. We've installed this. This is the signal from the video in, because this is going to be sending video on the flight controller, and we're going to get the out for the transmitter, and you're going to be taking power from this. So we've got our power cable and our ground on the power lead. So now we're done with the camera installation, and we're going to go with the receiver. So this is the receiver for the drone. This actually communicates with your controller. So you'll see right here it says S plus PPM is basically the signal. Then you've got your voltage, it says 4.8 to 6 volts. So that's gonna get from the PDB of the flight controller, which will be 5 volts on average. And we've got our ground, which will go straight to, there's another ground next to our PDB on the flight controller. So a nifty little trick I learned to isolate from interference from a good friend of mine, SVFPV, is to actually wrap it around with some aluminum foil. So now we've soldered the receiver onto the flight controller. This is the signal, the power, which is 5 volts, and our ground. And we're gonna move on to the transmitter for the video. This is a Trump HV transmitter. This is what it looks like. Okay. This is where the antenna goes. And if you see here, you've got your power, your ground, and the V is for the video out. So we'll get video out from the PDD on our flight controller. We're just gonna send here, and from the antenna, we're gonna get on our blast. These are the Boxeer Lollipop antennas. So we'll go and solder everything up. When we're done with the soldering for the receiver, this is the plug. We're gonna plug this here. So we put the signal on the video out, and the power cable and the ground directly to our feedback. Now it's just, we pack everything up. That's it. That was it. So basically that's how you build your first drone. It's all ready. You've got your camera, you've got your battery lead, you've got your receiver and antennas, and you've got your transmitter for your camera and your monitors. So basically that's it, that's how we packed it. This is more or less it. And remember kids, nature always finds a way. Three, two, one, go! Go back, baby. Let's go, help me.
This is the one there. This is the one there.
Bundo de mare, ¿eh? ¿Esto?
¿Qué está haciendo? ¿Qué
viene? ¿Qué viene? ¿Qué va?
There you go. Okay, so it just hit for a moment.
You can't
be here for a minute. Hey, here I am. Next.
Let's go next time. I'm going to go to the next one.
So now we're going to go and install the camera. Hello, camera.
Wait. Can you see it? I have a problem with the camera.
It's the camera, dude.
No, no, sir. What's this? Yes. Yes.
Μα πρέπει να μάθεις να αποφώ τα λόγια σου μάτια. Δεν είναι ούτε.